Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's 2:30 in the morning, and we are here at the Victory Lacson Underpass beside Quiapo Church. And ito mong mga panawagan po ni Mayor Isko na dati dito i-close po to. So ngayon, it is 24 hours nag-open po sila sa at meron pong anim po na security guard. So bukod po ang roving guard, so at officers. So they are nine.
Graveyard na janitor and maintenance na graveyard.
So meron pong graveyard na janitor at saka isang maintenance po.
Tatlong maintenance na graveyard.
Okay. Salamat sir ha sa updating. So those who are like to come inside, visit Quiapo. So hindi na po kayo mag-worry po kasi 24 hours na pong kayo makagamit dito sa Lacson Underpass. Okay, Lacson. Now, papasok tayo. No? Morning, Mom. Yeah, good morning.
Good morning.
Ito po, kausap po natin dito ang officers, security officers. Meron po silang janitor, nagme-maintain po dito. At we have a maintenance technician also. Whatever that needs to be repaired at the graveyard. So from 11 o'clock until the morning, hello. So sinisecure na po no yung mga equipment. Ito mga pag-aari, so mayroong mga net. So if you're passing here at the left side, ito pong escaldo no. Escaldo. Tahimik at meron tayong good air conditioning system here. So makikita natin na meron pong nakadetail po na security po natin. So wala namang masyadong So meron po silang logbook na nakalagay. So dito, as you can see, hello ma'am. Good morning po.
May mga nagagamit logbook at mga
passion. Okay. So matiwasay, no? Ayun na. So ang gagawin po niyo mga guys, as you enter here, so it is a SOP.
For monitoring
purposes, so magsulat po kayo ng pangalan nyo, information, so
signatures
also.
Para? Oras.
At aka-oras. No, detalye, that is a part of SOP. Okay? Yeah.
I-frisking din namin, i-frisking and check-in bag.
Okay, i-frisking po. Bag, so... Bakit left side lang, sir? Left side naka-close.
Security reason. Kapag may mga situation na tumatakbo, madali lang mahuli.
Ah, okay. Madali lang pong mahuli, no? So, kanya-kanya po, including the officer po, at saka maintenance, meron po silang radio.
Maintenance, two graveyard janitor and one officer.
So, meron silang
radio.
Meron mga radio. Okay. Pupunta tayo. Hello guys, this is Hidalgo, no? Still on the bridge, underpass linking to Quiapo, no? Quiapo Church. So ito yung entrance and exit, Hidalgo side. So as you can see, mini stop, no? So para tuloy pa rin ang SOP po. So meron pong kanya-kanyang radio, no? At meron pong logbook. Hello sir, good morning. Kaya na? Papasok tayo? Hello, yeah. Ito po ang sa
Hidalgo.
Okay, Hidalgo. Ito yung Ichage. Okay. Hello. Galing tayo ng Gati tayo ng Hidalgo, so on the left side, on the Ichage. So tatlo po siya. Tatlo po silang entrance, no? So meron po tayong naka-monitor and guard po natin. So the way. Okay. So ganun rin ang SOP po natin. So as we go along, no? So for protection po, for security reason, so nilagyan po ng kanya-kanyang mga net, no? Okay, so meron pong bell. So wala talagang ano, wala talagang pumapasok sa safety.
Sa kaliwa niya sa Quezon Bridge.
Quezon Bridge, no? Oo. Ito po, we are on the Mercury Drag. So sa side po, ng church. So ito linking for bridge, no? Quezon side. Sige, Quezon Bridge. So meron po tayong security po. Okay. Nakadetalye po at we have monitor. So ganun pa rin ang SOP po, no? Kanina, as I mentioned. Villalobos, ito yung pinaka sentro sir o doon pa sa kabila pa?
Ito na. Kaya nga, ito yung pinaka exit police station yan.
Okay. Ito po ang Villalobos. Okay, Villalobos. So meron po tayong security pong nakadetalye po rito. Nakadetailed. Villalobos. So kung doon aakyat tayo sa taas, nandoon pong So dalawang lane po to dito, no?
One lane.
Okay. So on the left, yung pag mag-exit tayo doon, so makikita natin ang Villalobos na, no?
Palengke.
Yung dito,
police station.
So on the left side, sir, so yun ang Mercury Drag, no? Mercury Drag. So yun na po. Ito yung ano, pinaka main entrance. Okay. Okay. Ito na ito. Okay po. Morning, sir. So, okay. Ito po yung logbook. Okay. SOP po natin na kung sino pong magpapas at saka mag-exit. Eh, so mag-exit, sir. Hindi na sila ano, no? So,
wala na logbook. Yung in-lang.
In-lang, so. Okay. So, kailangan magsulat.